Sub Force, welcome back to my blog, it's Lima 256 Fitness. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, I don't know, you're just doing a disservice to yourself. Just smash that subscribe button and you'll be posted like for each of the videos I upload. Alright, now the tips I got for you are, these are do-nots, you must not do them before any kind of workout, be it running, be it lifting, be it any kind of workout. Alright, tip number one is like, don't eat too much food, like don't back up your stomach with too much food, like that heavy lunch meal you have or that heavy breakfast meal you have. You can have breakfast maybe an hour before the workout because now the food is already digested, but when you eat food when you're going for the workout, it's like the digestion itself requires energy. Alright, so just eat maybe an hour before the workout, or just take a snack or a little bite and then go for the workout. Maybe you can eat later after the workout is done because the digestion itself also requires that energy, and then you're also lifting that needs energy, or you're running that also needs energy, and also it can cause a stomach ache because you're going up and down and then that food is also digesting, so you know what I mean. Alright, so the other thing is, don't start any workout before warming up, and by this I mean do dynamic stretches or dynamic warm-ups or dynamic movements, you can call them, where you rotate a little bit, or you can stretch your hands, where you keep in motion. Not a stretch where you go and lock in that position and then stay there like for maybe 45 seconds or 30 seconds. Just do dynamic movements. When you're warming up, you can start by a slow jog, or you can maybe stretch out your arm just like that. It just gets your body like ready for what's coming next or for the hard workout, and it helps you like just keep your body ready for whatever is coming on. Alright, so lastly is don't take too much water, like maybe full one glass or full two glasses. You can take the water after the workout. Alright, just take a little maybe sips. Even when you're having a water break during the workout, just don't take a full glass, just take a little bit and then you can maybe take your water or when you're done with the workout. Alright, so these are do-nots, you must not do them before any kind of workouts, but stretching is allowed, it's a do. Do the dynamic stretches, they are all useful and they just get ready, like they make your body ready for the workout. Alright, so thanks for keeping up to the end of this video. If you loved it, just smash that like button and smash the subscribe button and we'll be posted like for each of the videos I upload. MK, I have your